asking you to think for a moment of the men, women and children who are being driven from their homes in Germany and Austria by a cruel persecution. Thousands have preferred suicide to their misery. Many who cannot themselves escape are sending away their children, even though they know they may never see them again, lest these children should share their misery. This is the purpose of the National Fund for which Lord Baldwin has appealed. The fund will give help impartially to all the victims of persecution, and remember, among them are multitudes of Christians as well as of Jews.
The entertainment industry will make its contribution to the fund on January the 14th, when, as the Archbishop says,
the cinemas, theatres, music halls throughout the country will generously give 10% of their receipts and collections will be made. I ask you all to take your own part in this great work of mercy.